today was a really difficult stage. It's really hard. We had some problems, but then the riders arrived and then we went in the group. Cornejo were in front many times, making really good navigation today.
I'm very happy with what I did today. I think I navigate pretty good in a good rhythm, you know, in a good speed, and I'm happy with that.